and again. Tsk, tsk. Mulan weaves, facing the door. You don't hear the shuttle sound. You only hear daughter's sighs. They ask daughter who's in her heart. They ask daughter who's on her mind.
No one is in daughter's heart. No one is on daughter's mind. Last night I saw the draft posters. The Khan is calling many troops. The army list is in 12 scrolls. On every scroll, there's father's name. Father has no grown-up son. Mulan has no elder brother. I want to buy a saddle and horse and serve in the army in father's place.
In the East Market, she buys a spirited horse. In the West Market, she buys a saddle. In the South Market, she buys a bridle. In the North Market, she buys a long whip. At dawn, she takes leave of father and mother. In the evening camps on the Yellow River's bank. She doesn't hear the sound of father and mother calling. She only hears the Yellow River's flowing water cry. Tsin, tsin. At dawn, she takes leave of the Yellow River. In the evening, she arrives at Black Mountain. She doesn't hear the sound of father and mother calling. She only hears Mountian's nomad horses cry, Siu, Siu. She goes 10,000 miles on the business of war. She crosses passes and mountains like flying northern gusts, carry the rattle of army pots. Chilly light shines on iron armor. Generals die in 100 battles. Stout soldiers return after 10 years. On her return, she sees the Son of Heaven. The Son of Heaven sits in the splendid hall. He gives out promotions in 12 ranks and prizes of 100,000 and more. The Khan asks her what she desires.
Mulan has no use for a minister's post. I wish to ride a swift mount to take me back to my home.
When father and mother hear daughter is coming, they go outside the wall to meet her, leaning on each other. When elder sister hears younger sister is coming, she fixes her rouge, facing the door. When little brother hears elder sister is coming, he whets the knife, quick, quick, for pig and sheep.
I open the door to my east chamber. I sit on my couch in the west room. I take off my wartime gown and put on my old-time clothes.
Facing the windows, she fixes her cloud-like hair. Hanging up a mirror, she dabs on yellow flower powder. She goes out the door and sees her comrades. Her comrades are all amazed and perplexed. Traveling together for 12 years, they didn't know Mulan was a girl.